1936 before a sellout crowd. The team was here until 1960 when they moved to and they brought him back to the major leagues and put him on the roster to get a pension. What a great guy. What a great guy to be around and what a great story. Bottom of the fifth. Charles Johnson will start it. Council on Hernandez to follow. Ripped foul. And holds it all to embarrass anybody by comparing him to Johnny Bench. But I must say, I compare it to him. Both he and Ivan Hernandez are the Texas Rangers to Johnny Bench. About Rodriguez. Johnson goes down swinging to start the fifth. Craig Council now slaps one to short. Rouse it throws him out.
Texas, I don't know if I've seen anybody in the league, either league, as far as the last few years ago, the control is better than that guy. He's doing something.
A strike to LeVon Hernandez. Grounded out his only at-bat so far. The Marlins got a run off Maddux in the first. He was out of the batter's box, apparently, when he was struck by that ball on Eric Gregg. Let's take a look. He's calling Jimmy Lehman over for an explanation.
Well, you can see his front foot is out of the batter's box, but I mean, guys, knock out of the batter's box a lot of times.
I thought at first he was struck by the ball, but the ball is tipped back. He's simply calling him out for being outside the batter's box.
You can look right here is where the batter's box should go. Not a straight line there, but you see his foot is well outside of the line here. And he said he told him twice.